Yeah. Well, well, if it isn't all chuckles.
Did you take care of your business?
That I did. All thanks to you.
Whose grave is this?
This? It belongs to my kid.
I see.
After the little run passed away, all the grunt work I used to do just didn't cut it. Experiments with rejuvenation, kidnapping, responsibilities of a black hat, everything to do with this temple was just rubbing me the wrong way.
So that's why you quit.
That's right. Anyway, that about wraps things up here for me. Guess I've got nothing else to do but head back to Ossian and Castle. Be a damn sight better than this place. Well, I guess it's...
Hey there, friend. Still have some business with me? Until next time, friend.
You need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
Thank you.
There is something I would like to ask you.
Yes, what is it?
The Sakura tree behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom? It is a Sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a Sakura tree from the Divine Realm?
Yes. It's quite a mysterious one at that. It was constantly in bloom, even outside of spring. However, the Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost. Goodbye.